So, as some of you know, we just came from Kansas City. And I... And so... Okay. So anyway, we were driving all day, of course, to your fair city. And she and I were having this discussion. So anyway, you know, this is my April Fool's story. You know, I don't tell many stories anymore. So anyway, I have a 2.5-year-old, and she thinks she's the mommy. So this was our issue in Kansas City. She goes, "Where's Dodo?" I said, "Well,
don't know."
She said, "Where's Timmy?" We went through the whole thing. She goes, "They're not here, you lied." I said, "We're in Kansas City, Missouri." So then we get Ruby Tooling on coming on in. And she goes, "What's this place called?" Because she's a British accent. So anyway, imagine. "What's this called, mommy?" I said, "This is called Oklahoma." So she said, "Do they have a Big Ben?" And I said, "Probably." But not the clock. No. And so she said, "Well, I don't want to call it that name." I said, "Okay, what do you want to call it?" She goes, "Okie dokie smoky." So you will forever be okie dokie smoky.